Looking to fan the flames on a round 2-1-0 series advantage, the Firebirds host the Patroons. And sporting local athletes like Corinth Holder's own dual sport legend, Kenny Collins, the community impact is massive as these Capital Flyers sought to advance. So let's meet the postseason starting unit.
Thank you. Palmer! Here you go! Here you go!
Game 2 L didn't stop Raleigh from capturing the series in three. And going on to face St. Louis, it took a Game 3 buzzer beater to knock off the Birds in the semifinals. So while a bitter end, this season goes down as a slam dunk for fans and players alike. I'm Ryken Fuller, East Lake Television.